It is a story that is positively Portland, a group of local working women taking on gender stereotypes, all while raising money for charity. Women of the Rose City Arm Wrestling League joined up for a friendly competition this weekend. Their goal is to raise money for Northwest Housing Alternatives, the largest nonprofit developer of affordable housing in Oregon. A spokesperson for NHA says he's honored that women wanted to help out.
Our organization keeps over 2,500 people under safe roofs every night. We help close to 800 people transition from homelessness every year. When we can have a local business like the Warrior Room put on an event like this to highlight strong women raising money for a great organization, it's a wonderful thing.
All right, if you'd like to donate to the NHA, they've made it very easy to do. Just head to their website. It's nwhousing.org.